Hello everybody, this is John from USA Mondo. Welcome back and thanks for watching. If it's your first time on my channel, as always, welcome. Today I have another video for you guys. Today's video is how many immigrants can you sponsor? If it's something you want to know, just stay tuned and I'll be right back.
USA Mondo.
When you're trying to bring your relative to United States of America, meaning that you want them to become a permanent resident to the United States of America, you have to petition for them, right? And then at one point, like I always say, you have to sponsor that intended immigrant to come to the United States of America, you know, by providing your financial means, you know, telling the U.S. government that you're going to be able to support that intended immigrant. Because sometimes you can be a sponsor or it can be a joint sponsor. You know, once you meet all the requirements, you can sponsor that intended immigrant to come to the United States of America, okay? But the thing is, how many immigrants can you sponsor? And that's what today's video is about, because I have people, you know, send me a message, you know, hey, John, you know, I want to sponsor this intended immigrant or my relative. I really want to sponsor them, but how many immigrant can I sponsor? Or I already sponsor a relative, or maybe one of my niece, or I already sponsor my wife or my children, but now my cousin want me to sponsor him or her. So how can I do that? Okay, so there is no limit to how many immigrants you can sponsor, okay? But the thing is, if you have the financial means, if you can sponsor more than two immigrants to come to the United States of America, you can do it. There is no limit to that. But the thing is, you cannot just keep sponsoring people like that. You cannot sponsor five or four or six or seven or 10 people, because when you're doing that, it's gonna show a red flag. What is the reason behind that? You know, maybe the U.S. government will ask you a question about that. So be careful when you sponsor. Don't just sponsor because you have to sponsor. Okay, sponsor people or your relative, or you can be a joint sponsor for somebody who wants you to help him or her to bring an immigrant to the United States of America. Okay, that's how you do it. But in general, there is no limit to how many people you can sponsor. I just want to, you know, clear that up, because a lot of people really want to help other people, maybe sponsor the relative or really want to sponsor another relative to come to United States of America. But since it's kind of like a financial responsibility, like I told you in one of my video, you're going to be responsible financially responsible for that intended immigrant. So it's not easy stuff. It's very serious. So before you do that, before you sponsor an intended immigrant, you know, like I always tell you, you have to know your responsibility. If you can do that, if it's something you can do, you have that capability to do it, just do it, okay? So if you are somebody somewhere right now who is planning to, you know, helping somebody sponsor an immigrant, or you planning to sponsor your relative, you know, and you already sponsor somebody else, and you're thinking, oh, if you can, you still can do that. Yes, you can, but make sure you don't just, you know, sponsor 10, 20 people. You know, it doesn't make any sense. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys love it, learn something from it. If you know somebody who needs to watch this video, please share with that person. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more videos like this one, all you gotta do is subscribe. Once again, my name is John. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.
USA Mondo.